Around 100 people gathered in front of the FSB's Secret Service headquarters in Moscow on Sunday, some wearing yellow vests, to call for the release of the Ukrainian sailors captured in the Sea of Azov, an end to the conflict in Ukraine, and the release of political prisoners. Another march had been due to take place in the Russian capital, a march for peace. But the authorities refused permission and arrested one of the organizers. The goal of this action is to show that we're not afraid. That's all. This is the main goal. The regime seems to me to be in a state of agony, a very long agony, and uses direct violence more and more. It tries to intimidate everyone so people come here to show that they're not afraid. That's all. Those who came here under the building of the main office of the FSB in the Lubyanka advocate peace, peace with Ukraine, and an end to all military conflicts in which Russia is involved. While I was filming here, one of the organizers of this meeting was doused with some very foul-smelling liquid. Protesters were angered by the peaceniks, including a group of pro-state Serbian activists who also made life difficult for journalists. Can I ask a question? Why did you spray a foul liquid on one of the organizers? We didn't spray him, we gave him back all the muck which he's throwing on Russia. The Serbs tried to shout down the marchers and interrupted questions when they were asked. Several people were detained, one shouting, "One day Russia will be free," as he was carried off.